Yo, what is up, guys? It is the man in the candy, the Super Piggy Man, here today with another video, and today we're going to be playing Kingdom Come Deliverance. Today is the first day that they released it. It's the 12th. It's supposed to come out on the 13th, but, you know, it let me play it on the 12th, so I'm very thankful for that. And honestly, the reason why I haven't been posting in the past couple of days was because I was waiting for this game. I'm, like, super excited to play this game. Like, this is one of the most anticipated games I've been waiting for the past 6 months, guys. So, let's get straight into this, dude. Like, I am actually pretty fucking hyped right now, dude. Sorry for that language, though. But, in case you don't know, Kingdom Come Deliverance is supposed to be taking place in, like, 1432, somewhere around there. I'm pretty sure. And it just played the prologue for me. I paid attention to it. You know, I remember some good-ass names right now, bro. Like, fucking Charles just died, man. The fucking Emperor just died. Okay. Anyways, enough of that. The early 15th century was a time of turmoil in the Holy Roman Empire, which had flourished the late Emperor Charles IV, but now with his son Wenceslaus the Idol on the Bohemian throne falling into. The king's like, you guys can pause it if you want to read it. Alright. Let's do this. Nice scenery right off the bat. Like, I love the graphics already. Not even in game. Jesus Christ, that's a good ass detail. This is they delivered guys. Oh my god, this shit looks beautiful. Oh. Silver Sclus 1403. Oh, so it doesn't take around 1432, it's actually 1403. I'm a fucking idiot. Kingdom Come Deliverance, 1403. Alright. This is all we hope that it will be for. We will find out in this first episode because I've literally been anticipating this wait. But, alright. So they're giving us shots of the actual village and stuff. Oh, and that's the mines. Am I the miner? I haven't even played the beta, guys. Like, I never got to play the beta like some other YouTubers that did get to. It's probably because I'm not as big as them, but, you know, maybe one day I will. I don't know. Could be a possibility. Guys, I love the design so far. It looks so super beautiful and fluid and smooth. I'm guessing I'm that dude in the red shirt with the blue hat. God, what am I wearing? Oh, yeah, no, never mind. Playing as the woman? I know I'm playing as a guy character, but am I playing as the woman? Because if I'm playing as a woman, I'm not gonna like that right off the bat. In case you guys didn't know, medieval times, women did not have rights. Anyways,
well, husband,
see this.
How goes it?
Good. I should get it finished today.
Damn.
Where on earth is Henry? I need him to run some errands.
He was still sleeping when I went out.
At this hour. Blue-blooded idler.
Well, it looks like he was out all evening, drinking like a lord.
Go and get the lazy bones up then. Quick clout round the ear should do it.
Mm-hmm. Damn. My dad's a player. I actually wonder if they did have birth control back then.
Henry!
That is something I wonder.
Get
Sorry
up
about
now.
That.
There's work to be done.
Alright. There is work to be done, guys.
Get up or I'll come get you up, you slug of bed.
Hear that? Better not vex him. Now get up quick. Your breakfast is on the table. Wait, what's
what
this?
What happened to my hand?
Have you been... Oh, Henry. How many times have I told you about fighting?
Oh, it's nothing. It's
Damn.
Just a scratch.
You've been at that sword
I'm like a
play
little
again,
hood rat.
Haven't you? You better pray your father doesn't get to hear of it. You know how he feels about it.
Oh, don't worry, it wasn't that. I just scratched myself is all.
Well, just don't come crying to me if you really do get hurt. Now get up. You're rogue.
I'm a rogue. Do I get to customize my own character? Oh, I thought it wasn't let me. I guess it's not. Quest started. Unsuspected visit. Alright.
What's the unsuspected? A fine state you're in this morning. What on earth did you get up to last night?
That means the first choice is the your selection choice. I was dancing. I think that agility.
Dancing?
With Bianca.
With Bianca.
That's why you're tired. But you'll still have to work today. Well, I've got a feeling there's something you're not telling me. And it's connected with that scratch.
Damn.
Suspicious looking character with a sword. Jeez, I wonder why
my mom's super hot.
Recently.
Like, I'd smash that.
So I'm learning to sword fight. And what of it? What harm does it do? At least I'll be able to defend myself.
Alright, strength and agility.
God above, Hal. You know how your father will react when he finds out.
How?
Damn.
What's he gonna do? I'm doing nothing wrong. I just wanted to try it.
He just wanted to try it, guys.
On your own head be it, then. I can't stop you. And you can deal with your father on your own.
Damn.
Don't come looking to me for help.
And dialogue. Alright. So I guess let's go out to our father. Since he seems to be getting mad at us.
Hey! Look out! Doesn't even know how to apologize.
So. Just open like that. I'm gonna close it. Alright. Where's my dad at? So, okay, it's circle to sprint.
Come here, I need your help.
Let's see.
At least you're up. That's a start.
Oh, damn.
Anyway, we've a lot of work to do today. I'm finishing the sword for Sir Radzik, and I need your help.
With what?
Alright.
I'm running out of charcoal. Run to the market and buy a bag from the charcoal burner.
I'll need some money, then.
Yeah, that's the other thing. Kunesh still owes me for an axe, a hammer, and the nails I sold him a month ago. Not to mention his debt from before. Go and tell him to pay up, at least for the axe and hammer, and then use the money to buy the charcoal.
Kunesh? Okay. Not drunkard. That'll be fun.
Well, you're a big lad now. I'm sure you can manage. If not, tell him that next time I'll come myself and personally use that hammer to bang those nails into his arse.
He'll be happy to hear it. Is that all?
Not quite. The chamberlain at the castle has the cross guard for Sir Radzik's sword, which I had engraved in Sassar.
You want me to go and pick it up? All right. Money, charcoal, cross guard.
Okay.
And ale. Stop off at the tavern on your way home. I know you'll be going there anyway to see that girl of yours. But make sure the ale's still cool from the cellar when you get back.
Her name is Bianca.
Right, so make sure Bianca draws me a nice cool one. Run along now. Work won't wait.
Alright. You learn tools. I don't want to learn tools. Alright. So, we need to go and do this somehow. What's that drunken at? You. Okay. Oh, you're here.
God be with you, Kunesh.
What do you want?
Doesn't even say back.
My father sent me to get the coin you owe him for the axe, hammer, and nails.
I've got nothing. Clear off.
You know you owe father for a lot more than just the axe and hammer. If he went to the bailiff about it, you'd be in deep water. At least pay for the tools if you can't pay for everything.
Damn.
I told you I have no coin, you bastard. Get the hell out of here, or I'll use the axe on you. Curse it!
Alright, back up, back up, back up.
I'm over here.
Alright. Damn, this dude's attacks are just getting harder and harder. Did I not succeed?
I'll have to get something to eat. I'm starting to get hungry.
Yeah. Alright. Hold up. Did we not win the fight? It's a pretty
magnificent. Cute. Shame I can't keep the sword for myself. Well, I better go if we're to get the job done by this evening.
Godspeed. See you later in the tavern.
You certainly will. After today's work, the ale might even be on me.
You can't be serious, Dutch. Insulting our king.
What insult? I say only the truth. Sigismund has done only what he had to.
He had to abduct the king. He had to lure his cousin Prokop into a trap and imprison him. He had to invade with his army of Tatars and besiege Gutenberg.
Why not? Yeah. What is this Wenceslas for a king? The empire is falling asunder in his hands. The German counts elected Ruprecht of the Palatinate as king because your Wenceslas would not go to their deeds even.
German counts, traitors.
Now even the Pope.
God be with you, Henry.
I'm with you, Matthew. What's going on here?
Deutsch is spouting shit.
What?
Just listen and you'll hear for yourself.
Someone has to bring order and reunite the empire!
What do I care about the Austrians? And nowadays, not even the devil himself can keep up with all the popes. Yeah. Which is the rightful pope? The one in Rome or the one in Avignon?
Do not blaspheme, Alex.
It's true, though. Wenceslas is the king of Bohemia. Bohemian nobles are on his side. To hell with Rosenberg and his cabal. Sir Radzik is Wenceslas' commander-in-chief. He stayed loyal to the king. And if he heard you talking like this, he would have you whipped like a dog.
Your deed will soon have nothing left to rule. Jobs had to sell Luxembourg to help your king. South Bohemia is with Sigismund and...
Don't forget about Gutenberg, where Germans like you kissed Sigismund's feet to keep their heads.
Damn.
Yes, but...
Goodman Deutsch. This is pointless. Let us talk of more pleasant things.
My words exactly.
Deutsch has gone too far. Wenceslas is our rightful king.
Deutsch is an idiot. But what can you do?
I might have an idea.
Matthew.
Damn.
Proper hiding.
Are you mad? Do you want to end up in the pillory?
Don't. I've got a better idea. Deutsch was talking such shit. It made me think of that huge, freshly whitewashed house.
Alright, there we go.
You think we should redecorate for him? Count me in.
Well, I'd rather torch it, to be honest.
Damn.
But don't say says all day.
What do you say, Henry?
But I was going to get ale for father and a few other things. We're finishing Sir Radzik's sword.
Come on. Doing a few handfuls of manure is not going to take all day.
And it's our duty to defend the honor of our king.
I don't know about that.
Al, are you with us?
I don't know why I walked into this area. I feel like this is just a temporary place in the story. Like, if...
Alright, I'll do it. But then you have to give me a hand with something.
What do you need?
Kunesh owes money to father and doesn't want to pay. I tried talking to him, but he wouldn't listen. I need more than words to get coin out of him, and I can't handle it on my own.
No problem. We'll back you up. Just as soon as we're done plastering Deutsch's house.
Right. I'll be happy to sort out that drunken oaf.
Alright. Let's go while Deutsch is still sitting safely in the tavern.
Alright, let's go. Fritz. Right, so Matthew's kind of like the alpha in this.
Doing this or not?
Wait, we have to check that the coast is clear.
Why? Deutsch is in the tavern.
Maybe you noticed after all these years that he has a wife and a son.
And that's a problem?
Aye, it is. Henry, you go and lure her away somehow.
Why me?
Because you're a ladies' man.
Because you're the clever one.
Yeah.
What do you want, lad?
I just went by the tavern and your husband was in there talking nonsense. I thought someone should take him home before he gets himself in trouble.
What sort of nonsense?
Well, he kept saying that Sigismund was right and King Wenceslas was a drunkard.
I'm such a ladies' man.
Some people took exception, so I thought...
God almighty, the fool! Next thing he'll start on about the popes.
He might have mentioned the popes too.
Thank you for telling me. I just hope I can catch him before he gets into another fight.
Alright, there we go. Lured her away. Alright. They're about to start doing it.
What are you waiting for, soldier? Fire the trebuchet! For king and country!
For king and country, my ass! This is all good, clean, fun!
Nearly as good as having that traitor in the pillory. Nearly. Now that would be sweet.
That's for Sigismund!
Woohoo!
Eat shit, Deutsches!
You bastards! What the fuck do you think you're doing?
Hey, Hans, can't you see? We're decorating your house for you.
It's like your old man was saying in the tavern about that traitor Sigismund. We're just doing what we have to do.
Oh, sons! I'll take those smiles off your faces!
Oh. I'd like to see you try. What are you doing here, Zbizek? Hanging out with this poxy Deutscher? Maybe you'd like to try out the latest German fashion.
Oh, fuck.
Fucker!
I'll make you pay for that.
He has such an American accent. I was actually kind of shocked. He has a... Alright, there we go.
You want. It's not much, but it's all I have. You understand?
Alright. So I think we just go more like this.
Here you are.
Thank you very much.
Alright, nice. You made money off that. Now we have to go and get ale. Okay. So now let's go deliver all this stuff to Father, and then we'll go. Let's do our sword thing. Look at this guy, all armored up and shit. He's about to go fight some people, bro. My man's about to go fight some people. You just see flaming arrows flying in here. Damn. Where's the sheep full of that?
Started?
We can.
Alright, let's do it.
Good. And since today's the last time we'll be seeing each other, you can show me everything I've taught you so far.
Alright.
Very well. Let's start with the basics. Keep moving. Your life depends on it. Try to hit me. You have to put your weight into your attack. If you just fiddle around, you'll get nowhere. Try slashing from different sides. Unpredictability is the key. Never repeat yourself.
All
right. Good. The point of the blade is for stabbing. Try it a few times.
Damn. All right.
Good. Let's try something else. One strike, I can fend off a bad sweat. But if you chain your strikes, I'll have a much much harder time. As soon as you land one blow, follow it with another.
There we go. Alright, I think we're doing good. So it should be good. Oh, hold up. Something bad's about to happen. Holy shit. That is destruction.
Listen to me, Al. Listen carefully. Take the sword, go into the house, and grab anything else important from the trunk. Go to the castle. Hurry.
What about you?
Your mother is in the village. I'll fetch her and we'll follow right behind.
I'll go with you.
No. You do what I say right now. Give the sword to Sir Redzik. If anything happens, take care of him. He owes me.
Damn. Damn, bro, they just broke through. Like, fuck. Man's just running through here, hitting bows and shit. Don't go down there, man.
Closing! Move in, people!
Come on, yeah. Come on!
Oh, Henry! Thank God! Get inside quick! We have to shut the
gates!
Keep
running, people! Come on!
Mind this for me.
Are you mad? You can't go back!
Damn. Ah.
Get through the gates!
No. Damn. Damn. Such a thing to see. Damn. I'm running for my life.
Find a horse. Ride to town, Merc. Tell them what's coming. Warn them.
Run by the moat. There's a path down there. Jump down from the wall and flee.
Oh my god. I literally cannot believe this person just died. Such a gruesome way to go. Such a gruesome way to go. Alright. So I think we're gonna leave it on a cliffhanger for today, guys. Hopefully you guys did enjoy the video. Remember to leave a like, subscribe, do all that fun stuff, and peace, guys.